Hey guys, this is Josh with OnBoard Bandit. We're here today to do a little product demonstration on how fast our bands can be made. Here today with me, I got a few styles of the kits that we offer at OnBoard Bandit. These kits come with varieties of wishbones as well as different sizes and strengths of rubber. First step, grab your rubber out of your kit. Measure the rubber to your desired band length needed. Loop the rubber and cut using your serrated cutting tool provided. Now that you have your correct length of band rubber, grab your T-bar insertion tool. Insert the wishbone into the T-bar tool. Lubricate. Once lubricated, insert into the end of the rubber a minimum of 1 inch. Once your wishbone is inserted, simply retract the T-bar tool, leaving the wishbone behind. Next, grab your metal barb zip tie, loop and tighten. Once tightened, grab your heavy-duty tie tensioning tool, insert the tie with the cutting edge facing the head. Torque down until your desired tightness is met and cut. Once cut, assure there is a smooth surface on your tie. Go ahead and repeat these steps for the other side. Lubricate your wishbone and insert it into the rubber a minimum of 1 inch. Grab your metal barb zip tie, loop and tighten. Once tightened, use your heavy-duty tie tensioning tool. Insert the zip tie with the cutting edge facing the head. Torque down until your desired tightness is met and cut. Once you have tightened your tie, make sure the knobs are facing outwards to create 2 leverage points. And there it is, a stronger than factory band in only minutes.